All right.
They say when you come to Florida that you get sand in your shoes. But when you come to Apalachicola, you will find that the sand is much, much finer. It will get in your blood and then your heart. So.